Hello YouTubers, and welcome to our Let's Play of Just Cause 2. My friend here, Louis, is going to go through the basics of the game with you now.
Hello, I'm Louis, and I'm going to be controlling our hero, Rico Rodriguez.
Hooray!
We'll talk more about him in a minute, but I'm with my two amigos here, Ryan, who you've just heard from, and Andy, who's beside me.
Hello there, I've never really played this game before, so I'm kind of looking forward to seeing all the awesome, intricate storyline that's about to unfold in, you know, beneath us. Also, if you do notice a couple of mods during the game, it's not in the vanilla game, but we'll explain it as we go ahead.
Okay, so our character here, Rico Rodriguez, he's our typical
Spanish badass.
He's got a very special pouch with infinite parachutes, so that's always good in a game like this.
He also has an amazing ability to ignore physics, so it's all good.
So yeah, it's gonna be a thrill ride, and you're going to be moving along with us.
Join us.
It's not really thrilling. Yeah, we think you might want to watch this very emotive cutscene.
You cut out that tower and put some 60s music, you got yourself a bit
mad. Yeah, just play Fortunate Son, remembers her.
Panao Island, Southeast Asia's best kept
secret. We'll let you guys enjoy voice acting.
That's another thing we have to point out. There is a mod that's been installed on it. I don't know what's going on, but Louis will tell you.
I just thought it'd be awesome if Rico Rodriguez here, if he looks like a green beret. You know, after all the badassery that's going on here.
Why not? Just ignore the low res bullets.
Yeah, they don't really exist.
These
people are in the agency, which is like a team.
I don't know.
Yeah, well, the story here, just to start with, Rico's friend Sheldon, his co-agent, he's gone rogue. Well, they think he has on this very island, so they're gonna go out and look for him.
And then there's that
possibly taken.
We can also see this totally awesome dude right there. That's Miller.
It's Marshall.
Sorry, I apologize, Marshall.
No!
I know the weird cases that never said anything about.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Woo! There's the helicopter just went like horizontal.
And she no one
fell out. Gravity only effects.
Oh shit.
No! Marshall! Miller! Standing for this. Don't wait up, Kane. Whatever your weird name was.
Don't wait up.
Where did I get Miller from?
I'm not sure. Every Call of Duty game I've ever made.
Yeah, that's true, that's true.
I have no time to check my PDA. Not now. I'm in the air, damn it.
Not at the moment.
That's kind of stupid.
I bet I can't be heard by this.
Rico, I just text you. Check it out. Lol.
What?
I wonder what sort of ringtone Rico would have.
I don't know. I bet it'd be something really, really... I bet it'd be like the... He'd be so badass, he wouldn't actually, you know, download anything to it. He'd have like the
just
generic...
Just be silence and...
I think he'd have the generic sort of...
Marshall! He'd never get a proper burial!
Goodbye, friend. He was such a developed character.
He was so... so deep, man, so deep.
I connected more with him than I did with that woman on the thing.
Anyway, here we go. One of the reasons that I installed this this green beret skin is because when you're in like snowy areas like these mountains, there's quite a lot of it in this game. The default skin, the texture on PC, it looks very odd, like really strange. I just couldn't stand it. I couldn't take it anymore, man.
Good reasoning.
Very good.
Here we go, another cutscene. Here's one of his many Infini parachutes.
It doesn't matter. He doesn't need that.
Somehow when he, you know, pulls his drawstring, it comes out of his ass and hooks onto his shoulder.
That's for such a small island.
He poops parachutes.
Here we go, I'm in control.
Childlike humor.
I'm sprinting.
Doesn't he look kind of fat?
No,
he looks middle heavy.
No, it's that belt.
It's a chain of bullets.
Yeah.
Well, cartridges, by the looks of it.
I'd imagine he'd be kind of cold.
Yeah.
Anyway, he doesn't care, dude. He's badass.
I have a grappling hook.
He can handle it.
I can grapple up here just by pressing F.
Where's his grappling hook? don't see it. He doesn't have one.
His grappling.
Oh, no.
Oh, God, that is a massive issue. Yeah,
oh,
where is
shit,
this
dude?
God, no, it comes off his skin.
Oh, he's like Spider-Man.
Oh, man. That's disgusting. He should
anyway,
be ashamed.
Just ignore that.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
There's a guard. This is almost a stealth mission.
And notice the guard doesn't actually have a weapon, so he didn't matter.
Oh god, it is coming from his wrist. Jesus.
That's disgusting.
Right. I just
here we go.
I'm not going to be able to forget that now.
I can't believe I didn't notice that when I was playing through this with this skin.
That's disgusting.
Oh god!
Somehow they've seen
you. Oh no! What? I was being so
what
stealthy.
What have you done? Dick.
Nothing. Just shh. Weren't too badass anyway. Oh look, scripted crates.
Use not crates though.
Use
barrels.
Them. Use them.
Barrels.
Use them.
Barrels. Barrels. Oh!
Come this way.
It's oh no! He's gonna.
Oh.
Okay.
All he right. Got well banned.
The guards are eliminated to complete that objective. The OBJ. Ooh, weapon stash. I don't know how Rico like knows where all these stashes are.
No. Yeah,
maybe he's so
I think he has an app for his iPhone or something.
He's got an inbuilt app for himself.
Okay, we have a gun, a weapon. Shooty gun. Shoot
gun man. Shoots. Who knew?
Kablam. Dead.
Bloom. 9mm fun.
That sounds like a flower growing really fast.
Kabloom. Oh, I can dual wield like a true badass.
Let's go Clint Eastwood on these bitches.
Oh hell yeah.
Clint Westwood.
They're just our typical grunts. I think any American viewers would know who Westwood is.
Basically,
he's care to explain.
Westwood is a stupid guy who's white but thinks he's black. He is appearing he's on the radio, he's also on the British version of Pimp My Ride. He's an idiot and no one really likes him.
Well, we know.
Oh god, I didn't see that.
I don't know why you
would
like him, but...
No.
And if you do like him...
Morons like him, yeah.
Yeah. If you do like him, tell us why in the comment section.
Oh yeah, please do.
And then other people tell us why you don't like him, because that would be funny.
We can kind of imagine the reasons why.
Oh no.
I mean, like, 4 a.m. radio spot. Yeah.
I woke up to that dickhead one time, you know. I actually woke up, you know, because you can set your radio to the alarm clock.
Yeah.
No, your alarm clock to the radio, sorry. I woke up, the other day I woke up to that shitty Barbara Streisand thing. And the one time I woke up to Westwood screaming down the radio like an autistic gorilla.
If you were to set your radio to the alarm clock, you'd just be listening to... for hours on end.
Alright, this bit here, I think you're actually supposed to, like, grapple onto it in a stylish way, but I'm just, like, doing the pedestrian route.
Dressed as a green beret.
Like, we just need elevator music here.
Exactly. If James Bond decided to take a taxi, everything would be
suddenly,
easy.
Yeah,
that's my elevator music. Yeah, and he has two notes in it. And it lasts that long.
Okay. Yeah, the health system in this game, it regens, I think, like, up to a point, does it?
Yeah, and then for the rest, you need the health kits provided in the health kit boxes.
Yeah, I think it's a pretty good system, actually.
Yeah, it's not, like, completely like, oh, you just get all your health back.
Yeah, it's like an element of
and
sort
it's not
classic.
Too hard.
Here we go. There's a stylish bit.
You're
starting from me.
Got sparks on it.
Whoa, I like his cool parachute.
Magic.
I like the little skull he's got on top of it.
Oh, that is the Chaos Parachute.
Is that a special edition sort of thing?
Yeah, it is in the limited one.
Which makes you have
it
all the time without using the black map.
Oh, god, yeah.
Thank you. Don't
let it get away! Yeah, we will be including all of these mods in the...
In the description.
Anyway, I'm out of ammo here, so I'm just gonna slap you with my wrist grapple.
He's 2 meters away, apparently, even though you're managing to hit in point blank range.
Oh, I have one bullet.
You have one bullet.
Oh,
one in the chamber.
There we
go. There's loads of guns.
If that was one in the chamber, that guy just got humiliated.
Yep.
Alright, there. Yeah. Some shooty guns up there, but...
Some shooty
okay.
guns.
Okay, where's Kane's heli?
Helicopter.
Oh, there you are.
There you are.
Yeah.
I'm Kane.
How are you gonna get there? Oh,
like so.
Hello. Don't mind me, I'll just stay here.
Don't mind me, I've just got some rope hanging out of my wrist.
Not dangerous at all.
Not painful at all. It'd be painful for me.
I hate.
Can you imagine
this
what's
bitch.
Going through his mind now? Now he's on the outside. He's like, you know.
She doesn't care cool. about Marshall. Like seriously, she hasn't said a word. She only. Oh wait, what the hell? Marshall's there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, there he is! Wow! Holy shit!
Oh, I don't know if you can see this, but Marshall is actually flying.
I'm trying to get the camera on him, it's being awkward.
Maybe Marshall, it's his twin brother, Miller.
Marshall, you're a boss.
Yeah, that's...
It's his twin brother, Miller.
It's Miller. Jesus Christ, he's real.
You just got confused.
Yeah, I got confused.
Yeah, yeah, everyone knows about Miller. I mean, he's like just as good.
Miller and Marshall.
Marshall and Miller, they sound like a comedy duo.
Maybe Marshall's like Kenny and he just dies all the time. Everyone ignores his death.
Getting a minigun, it makes things a hell of a lot easier here.
I plan on doing that. Oh, cutscene.
Terrible point.
Oh my god. These guys are like your worst enemy in this game.
You look like things, you know, like that especially badass dude flying. At the beginning of RoboCop.
What?
You ever see it?
No, I haven't seen RoboCop.
You've not seen RoboCop? What
I
the
haven't.
Fuck?
No, am I gonna get hate for this?
You're gonna get so much hate for this. RoboCop is... It's,
I don't care. It's internet hate and it means nothing to me.
Oh.
It means nothing.
Okay, so you press E to mount, then you press space, and you detach it, and you're ultimate badass.
Not that I don't want to see it, by the way. I just haven't got around to it.
RoboCop is... Oh.
I mean, like, there are so many things you're never going to watch in your lifetime. So many games you'll never play.
Yeah.
So many YouTube videos you'll never see.
Yeah, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. And look at us.
Oh, God.
Look at us, people. You can't see us.
Oh, hello,
but look at us anyway. Oh, one's going to come up behind you, and it's going to run you over. It always does it to me, and it's annoying.
Alright, I'll...
I remember this when we were playing on the field.
I'll take cover in inverted commas.
Oh, Louis.
What?
He's on the floor.
Oh my god! You douchebags, I let the ambulance on San Andreas. Wait, what's happened to my minigun? Did that get ran over?
It's underneath the car!
I'll do some parallel parking on some corpse.
Oh god! What?
Oh, God,
our hero is unaffected. We're gonna die.
Right, we're getting up here.
I love the way he's been shot several times and he's still got all of his arms.
Here we go. Do you have any
all
badass weapons?
As if he's got multiple
grenades.
Arms.
He's
got
more than one. He has six grenades. You on
the ground all of his arms. All eight of them.
I'll just nade spam. Take cover. It sucks kind of that you can't take cover on this game, can you?
I think you can't.
Oh shit.
Nice.
You see. Oh, I can take out that gun.
You can get in the helicopter. Brilliant.
Okay.
Get to the chopper. Right. Sorry. I had to say it. Sorry.
Don't worry, someone had to say it. Don't kill me while I'm in the air. Come on, Kane.
Yay. Go on, Miller.
Yeah.
Fly us to victory.
Yeah, Miller, really. Well, it could just be Marshall again. It is the very same model. See, there he is!
Yeah, but... But Marshall's dead, bro.
So far, we've got a guy who fell out of a helicopter and is now back into it. Friend.
And we've also got a guy who can, fire. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.